Hello friends and welcome back. So today I'd like to explain a verb that is a little bit confusing in Moroccan Arabic. I'm talking about the verb to like. I like you to a boy because there is distinction of gender, of course. I will say katajibni. If I'm talking to a girl, I will say katajibini. For example, katajibini fesh kdir had l-tahk. When I say katajibni, I'm basically saying literally you like me, but the meaning is I like you. So with the verb that are following, we use kayajibni. For example, kayajibni nshtah, I like to dance. Kayajibni ntayib, I like to cook. So in this case, we use the prefix k with all verbs. When we have a noun that is following the verb, I need to pay attention if the noun that is following is feminine or masculine. If it's feminine, like music, musiqa, I will use katajibni. Katajibni l-musiqa. I like music. Masculine, I will use kay. So I will use kayajibni tajin. Going to the past, you need to remember if the subject is feminine or masculine. عجبني هذاك تريكو اللي شفنا البارح عجبتني داك الطوموبيله ديال البارح. Thank you so much for watching. سلامة.